And an apartment building caught fire in North Hollywood. This happened on Collins Street and Tahunga Avenue around 2:15 this morning. Crews used a chainsaw to cut through the roof. You could see those flames and heavy smoke shooting out. They managed to get things under control just a short time later. It's not clear what caused this fire.